Sziasztok, itt újra ezt után folytatjuk a Dead Island-et. Tehát... most itt az ideig komolyabban belevágni. És még több küldetéssel végezni, de... én még a begyűjthető dolgokat is be akarom szerezni. Hol vagyok most? De hogy kerültem ide? Down. Eu vou tomar. Tovább.
Oh my god.
Bazzold meg! Baszom! Úgy majd a simbe jön! Úgy. Megnézem, hogy itt van valami. Van-e valami? Nincs. Ahogy sejtettem. Már pokol, what a faszul. Miért nem állok már le? Rúg segbe! Ne szokszik! Ne seggelek! Itt is van egy ID-kártya, az biztos. Tudok, kivel baszakodjam már. Milyen kamera? Hát ID-kár 3. Tűnj már! Miért tűnj vissza? Szóval ezek úgy jelenek meg, úgyhogy teljesen végignézem. Szóval erre tovább nem mehetek. Itt a negyedik. Itt az ötödik.
If anyone can hear this, please help me. I'm broadcasting from the hotel bungalows. I'm under siege. They're trying to get in and I don't know how long this door will hold.
Do you mind? Cool, get it!
Getting better.
That's it. Sharp damage. helybiztosítás. Most így nézzünk körül. Ilyen szintű, hogy nem lehet időns felvenni. Van Eradis, Earth-Heat. Nem! Hülye vagy! Megiszol azt a szart! Ne hidd meg! Miért találták ki, hogy megígja? Nyíma! Nem, megint elfáradtam. Már csak egy.
Too damn far, as you can see. Here, take this key. If you have the guts to go to my bungalow, everything there is yours for the taking. You earned it.
Yeah, kid.
Other survivors need your help back there. Help them. Don't help them. Not my concern. Right now, I just need to get the hell off this island.
Itt nézzük körül.
What's in here?
Nem ahogy itt állsz meg!
Ah!
Légy szíves, már hallj! Nem há! ID card 10. Megvan. Hova lett? Itt a 9.
What do we have here?
Nem érjem fogni!
Hm.
Nem basz már! House full of surprises. Kurva infekti, geci!
Let's open this up.
Oly, macsita. Ez nem kell az alkohol. Mit is végeztem el most? House of full of surprises. Autostop, odstejšíte. Oh. Egyetlen ütésből. Miért kell mindig elfáradnom? Is van valami. Knock, knock.
What's in here?
Ez még nem kell. Sincs itt van. Ez sincs itt van. Ott sincs semmi. Két út van, ahol mehetnék, de ez nincs itt van.
Everything is so fucked up. And these half-dead assholes, they're fucking annoying. I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne.
Én is így alkoholista.
You'll find me champagne.
Pesgőd akar.
Whatever I have. Whatever you want.
Yes.
Ez egy kontinens event.
Who likes Veddy? Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne. And not the cheap shit.
Meg van 8-as.
Max sent you to find me? I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me. The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine. Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her I'm dead. Believe me, it's for the best.
Nem akarja átni a feleségét. Ez szóval kurvákkal van. Water.
I need champagne.
Hoppá, a pofádat, kurva. hogy basznád. Én fejtek be alkoholt, ez már úgyis sok volt. Nem áll, hogy ez a fag megint! Itt nincs én sem elduló. Ne ütögess!
Apart.
Thank you. Man, I was fucked up. Oh shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Okay.
Nézzük csak meg, hogy van ő. ID-kár 6-os. Itt van valami.
Please.
Please. My husband. He's bleeding.
A fél. Vérzik.
Come, come. My name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell. And I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it. But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself. So we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something, because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man.
Oh, this is a zombie. Shit.
I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Sure.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
De ne! Ne vegy azt a kurva alkoholt! Ez ne legyen benne! Jó, persze. Megvan a nyaklánc. Akkor most el kell a csajt vinnem. Aha, gyere már! No, szállj már be! Hát amit biztosan tudni lehet erről a férfiról, hogy ő meg fog halni. Tehát meg kell mentenem a feleségét. Ez arra! Again.
Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
Go inside. Talk to James.
Can't be. I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see the Giants. I'm sure I'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking.
Jó, ő kell követni. Most itt van már fast travel.
James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Maybe there's something in here.
Steven is looking for me? Oh, I wish he had come with us. I'm worried about him. Could you please tell him that if you see him? That I miss him and I wish he were here with me right now.
I'm not letting you into the warehouse. Talk to James.
There's nothing I can do from here.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. A little concerned that my informant has been exposed. He's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone here? Jesus! Oh my god. There's blood everywhere. See a body for Mr. Anomo? What the hell? Jesus Christ! Oh my god!
I could just get some sleep.
Oh my god. Whoever that was, I think I just killed her. Bashed her head in with a fucking lamp. She was out of her mind. She tried to bite me, for Christ's sake. She must have been 70 years old. Someone else is back there. I gotta get out of here.
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Cinnamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now,
I'm
setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. You sure could use your help.
I'll try.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Okay.
Unlike Cinnamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that the help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
Again. There's my Gineza.
Good. And when the help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Sniper, Toshin of Bloody Valentine. People.
What the hell? We followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Yes, so Marcus lenne szüksége az, hogy bekapcsolódjon a világítótól.
Of course.
All right. Good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darwin, by the way.
Ez nem kell.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place.
So there's
a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering.
She got some of this stuff. That's my name.
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
Nice.
Of course. Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
There's also a weapon for the assignment.
Hurry, please. She's in a lot of pain. I wonder how she managed to make it here.
Cool lighthouse. Na, jó, papa, rossz gombot nyomtam. Még itt küldetést kaptam.
Poor son of a bitch. I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. Appreciate the help.
You found her? They're still here. Fuck it then. I'm out of here.
Is she?
This is it. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.
Where's your monkey?
What's in here?
Sok még mennyit nincs csináltam még. Family matters. People. The lost people. My precious people. Várjál csak... Mivel folytassuk? Medium, medium, hard, medium, hard, very hard. Kocsi, vágj bele egy médium, közepes nehézségi szintbe.
That's exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
Dio Bomb Blueprint. Nincs ilyen. Nézzük, mit is érzeztünk mi? Tell me where it hurts. People. Gondolkoz. Hát, szerintem csinálok meg ezt. És akkor ennyi elég lesz. Sad me. My guy. Hová terel engem? Mit köszönsz, ha? Menj már! És gyertek vissza! Hagyjatok már! Jöjjetek már annyian! ne azt! Most már mind a rosszat veszi fel! ID K13.
Can't hurt to look.
Please. You gotta take this insulin to my brother, Danny. He needs it. He's in bungalow 14. Please.
All right.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
What is wrong with you? Jó, Petr is.
I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so sorry. You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do. Jesus Christ. Timmy.
Anything will help.
I'm so sorry, Tim.
Oj, nemá! Zsajnok békén! Lehetetlen győzni ennyit! Itt a 11-es. This.
Figure they are.
Oh, I'm so worried about you. You're not my brother. He must have sent you, right? Thank you. I'll just wait until this kicks in. Wait until Luke gets here.
It's dumb. Szerintem majd itt hagyjuk abba. Ennyi volt mára. Ha tetszettem, fejtsétek el feliratkozni. Úgyhogy... Úgy húzom is. Szevasztok!